You are watching HTN, Herrix Television Network.
Hi, we're about ready to start. If everybody could grab a seat, please. And we're going to rise for the pledge. Please, everybody.
The United States of America, the Republic, which stands, one nation.
honorable mention goes to Carol Lacey. She literally has to bike on wires suspended over the city. Very, 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 very dynamic. Thank you, Carol. Second honorable mention goes to Kelly Pang.
students, it takes even longer when they're working on scripts, storyboarding, camera shots, locations. We go back and forth, we argue, we compromise like we do in life. So really the things that my students are learning with me are things, quite honestly, they're going to be doing for the rest of their life. So honestly, before we go any further, not only would I like to give a hand to my students, but also the members and officers of my club that provide programming for the channels, such as sporting events, Battle of the Classes, graduation, and things like that. Let's give it up for all of the hardworking students in the TV Studio Club. All right, let's get to the nitty-gritty. So, for commercials, one of our big events, if you don't know, is Battle of the Classes, right? That's our big sporting competition between all the different class grades and their nemesis, the faculty. Yeah. So one of the things we create to create a buzz promoting Battle of the Classes and really to get everybody excited and hyped up is commercials that we air throughout the school. So, for honorable mention, Battle of the Classes 2018, Ryan M. Come on up, buddy. You will see his work on a big screen someday. Talk about motivated, talk about a professional. Love him, we'll miss him to death. Congratulations, buddy. Yeah, that's right. Winner, winner, winner. Now, when we have Battle of the Classes, which is a Friday, the beginning of the week is an uphill battle every day, getting more excited. Every day, a new spirit theme. So to promote Spirit Week, yes, a commercial was made. So, for Spirit Week 2018, Cole Zimmerman, who also is graduating, and I'll miss him very much. Moving up the ladder. PSAs, we all know what they are. Public service announcements, which cover various topics, both inside and outside of school. Some of these are really all go down to one thing, the choices we make in life. And one of the things we emulate as far as teachers, not only in the art department, but any faculty member and administrator, is making the right choices. Please take a minute to think about this summer. A car is a privilege. It can also be a deadly weapon. Please, please think before you put those keys in your hand. Now, for honorable mention for anti-vape, everybody unfortunately at this point knows what vaping is. Unregulated by the government, very unhealthy for you, and something you should really never do. Francisco Cabrera. Again, winner. Shot, the way it is put together, I'm telling you, it could be a film. Another anti-vape commercial by my student who unfortunately is not here tonight, and I've got to tell you, he is so gifted, he is so talented, he is such a natural. When I tell students to paint with a camera, he really emulates that. Cole Zimmerman. Big one, independent films. These are the projects my students really look forward to doing the most because they really can put their personal touch on it. Everybody works together in different groups, again, debating, thinking of ideas, brainstorming, and finally coming up with what they're going to develop into a script, shoot, edit, which is the part where everyone cries because they say the best footage is on the editor's floor. Finally, we get these beautiful independent films. So this first one is a silent film, which was done in October as a horror film, Lurk Sid Guptapani, Evan Sloman, and Dan Bosco. Ryan Wong, by the way, unfortunately for me, is graduating. He has been my club president and has, again, done an amazing job. I really will miss you, Giggles. Thank you so much for being a part of the TV studio, Mike. Best of luck to you, buddy. The winner. Again, here is a student that lives and breathes filmmaking. We talk every day, not often enough for me, about film styles, about directors, pros and cons, troubles you work with people, with ideas, camera shots, other things he chooses to add from his own personal experience, and that with his friends. Also, his partner in crime, again, another student, sadly for me, graduating, amazing developing content. They really are such a creative, dynamic duo, and I'm really very thankful and blessed. And one of these students really was debating doing this for a living. I believe he was starting off engineering or something like that. And now, finally, as I tell everybody, try your hardest in life to pursue your passions. Life is all about having a very short regret list. So I'm really proud that you're making that change. And I wish both of you gentlemen the very best luck. Ryan Yang to Keith Kamaruzaman. Thank you, boys, again, for being a part of the TV studio. This film, Nolan, is incredible. Incredible film, a psychological thriller, and the way they shot it, yeah, that's right. These camera shots, it's non-stop action from beginning to end, and I know they worked so hard on this thing, every aspect of it, from the script that we went over a million times, to the rough cuts and everything else. Really, really exceptional work, real hard workers, and again, I'm just so lucky that what I teach is fun. These guys make me look good, so thank you all so very much. I would like to give the floor back up to Ms. Zabrowski and Ms. Kelly.